have some returners in Sarah Hanchett, Brittany Long, and the twins, and Amber Rozcicha, and by far Amber is probably the one that's out front right now and working really hard. Amber is a long sprinter that just happens to run distance. Sarah is a great spirit and also a great athlete, and Brittany's a hard worker. The twins have been here, and that longevity has given them a know-how in how this program works. And then we got some new freshman athletes that are going to be really good. They're working hard as a team. They're working hard as individuals. So on our men's side, we're rebuilding that program. We lost quite a few people that left when the coach left, and we're rebuilding the program. I'm really excited for the people that we have that's here now. I never look back. I only move forward. So the young men that are here right now, Schwartz is the only returner that came back to the team. And that's a championship mentality. And I want that in all of my athletes. And I'm certainly happy to have him back. The men's program is, again, it's rebuilding this year. I think over the next 2 years, it will bump that number up significantly. And the results will begin to show themselves this year, but they'll certainly show themselves in the coming years.
So good to be back. It feels nice to be training with my team again. It's just nice to be back into the swing of things, have our scheduled practice, doing the workouts. The first meet went extremely well. We did everything that we wanted to do, nice and relaxed, and it was just a good day for everybody. I'm really excited to see what unravels this year. We got a couple new girls and some girls that, you know, weren't able to run last year, they can run this year because of injuries, and I'm really excited to see how their talent unleashes. I really think that we're going to be a team to look out for this year. We have a lot of speed, as you can see on the track. We've got a lot of speed and we got a lot of strength, and I think that we're just going to continue to get better and better throughout the season, and I think it's going to be really good for everybody.
I mean, the first meet under the belt is always a rust buster. I mean, we're just trying to have a good strategy, pack it up, and just get the muscles flowing, get them remembered to use to how to race, and just go in that speed for a longer time. Oh, we got tons of talent. I mean, we have Neil Siebert. He's from Craters down south. He's got a great mile. He's got a great state history in the cross. And we got John Talek from Roseburg. Is the top on his team out of high school. It's just, it's going to be an exciting year. I'm happy for them, and I'm happy they're here.